somewhere else. And you should vote where you're living. As we in Dominica vote where we live, for a government where we live, that has jurisdiction over the people where we live.
Happy to be here with you. And happy to invite you to come home to vote in elections. All of you who are qualified so to do. And by qualification I mean that you have been living, you have not been living out of the state of Dominica, or you have not been absent from Dominica for more than 5 years, and your name is on the register, and therefore you can make your way home to vote. I wanted to say that and to dispel the untruth that the United Workers Party Team Dominica does not want nationals overseas to vote in elections in Dominica. So I want everybody to hear me loud and clear. Come home to vote.